फाइंड कॉस 12 पाई. टू फाइंड दिस व्हाट वी शुड डू इज सी कॉस इन प्लेस ऑफ 12 पाई नाउ वी शुड राइट 12 पाई प्लस 0. दिस इज योर स्टेप 1. नेक्स्ट Here we have pi, so cos is not going to change, it will remain cos, and inside we get this angle 0. Now the question is, will we get here plus or minus? To answer that, you should look at the number before pi, which is 12. And 12 is even, and all the even multiples of pi, they lie in either in the first quadrant or in the fourth quadrant. So now to select the quadrant, we should look at this symbol. Here we have plus, so the angle lies in first quadrant. And in the first quadrant, cos is positive. So we should put plus. So plus cos 0 is 1. This is our answer.